We are back here now at ringside. Captain Redneck Dick Murdoch with us.
You know, Tony, that was complete devastation. You know, but I saw Ric Flair out here earlier along with Baby Doll. And, you know, I seen him stand out here. You know, if you took Baby Doll and you put her out on my farm, out on my ranch here in Canyon, Texas, and put him around there with our horses, our quarter horse, she had her head down grazing. And you looked out there to see which one of the mares you wanted to pull up. You was looking out in front of the backside. You couldn't tell which one was a mare and which one was Baby Doll. Now, you know, she's got on the wrong side of the fence.
Uh-oh. Here's Ric Flair, the world champion. Here are the four horsemen. And James J. Dillon.
Let me just say something to you in all fair warning. A lot of guys have walked out here and made the mistake of jacking around with the four horsemen. And you know what happens to them? They get hurt real bad.
Let me tell each one of you clowns one thing. One on one, I'll take on any of you, but there's four of you. Okay, well, what's this back on? One on one. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
Okay, there he goes to the ring. Oh, look what they have waiting for him. There's Dusty Rhodes, Ronnie Garvin, Magnum TA, and Dick Murdoch, and all eight are in the ring right now. JJ and Baby Doll not going anywhere.
No, they are not.
Well, we're at the end of our program.